All right, he's gonna take his hand off your mouth. Don't try to scream or my boy Gilligan here is gonna shoot you.
Yeah, I'll play your,
I think she gets the point.
Professor. I'm really sorry about your boyfriend back there. He was just being kind of rude.
Do you mind?
Okay, I guess I can figure this out. This is a kidnapping, right?
That's right.
So what's up with you guys? You're supposed to be the Spice Boys or something?
You know, you need to chill with that being witty shit.
Professor, put the cuffs on you.
Skipper, Professor, take care of that mess in the back seat.
Oh, so you must be the millionaire.
Pretty soon. Read this.
Father, I have been abducted. I am fine.
Abducted?
It says abduct.
Just say abducted.
I have been abducted. I am fine right now, but I may not be for Loring. If you do not pay the son of 1,000,000 dollars...
Wait a minute. Loring? The son of 1,000,000 dollars?
What it says.
That's long and the sum of $1,000,000. You know what it means.
I don't know what it means. You told me to read this. That's what
Just
I'm doing.
Say what it means, okay?
Oh, wait. Be careful with that one. It's Lance's crystal. It's really fragile.
Ooh.
I may not be for long. If you do not pay the sum of $1,000,000, you will never see me alive again. These men mean businesses. Who wrote this?
Crunch!
What?
I think he's pissed about the note.
It says businesses. That's what it says. You told me to read the note. You never said to improv it.
Oh, improv. What are you, Meryl fucking Streep? Okay, improv the note.
These sexually frustrated, degenerate losers mean business.
Don't improv the note. Gump, give me a fucking pen. Read.
Dad been kidnapped, send 1,000,000 or I'm dead.
Perfect.